All right, this next series that we're going to do, we're going to start using the torsional strap. So the first thing you're going to see him do is loop it over his left shoulder. He's going to turn to the right, kind of wraps it around you. What this does, it actually gives you a rotational resistance, okay? So it distracts and it provides that rotational resistance. This first exercise that we're going to do in this position is for hip internal and external rotation. So what you'll see in on his downward leg, his hip is going into internal and external rotation. This is super important for jiu-jitsu athletes, and having that ability allows you to really get into a lot of the positions that we have to get into. The second one he's going to do is going to help you really have a explosive and powerful sit out. So what this is doing is it's providing some form of resistance as he's actually moving into the sit out position. This third one that he's going to do is the explosion for getting out of turtle. So many times we get in the turtle position, you've got somebody in front of you, and you want to reach in and grab a leg and take them down. This is going to help you have that explosive power from a turtle position.